here at New Orleans Bistro, and we are going to start the movie anytime. The screen is set up at the far end, and this is the owner. He's here supervising things to make sure the evening turns out right. I'm sure it will. Did I mention it's the Alliance Française that sponsors the film? It's the second Tuesday of every month at Napoleon Bistro. So, this is the first short called Les Violettes. Let's see. Les Violettes means the shutters. And here's the first scene, putting pâté on bread, looks like. Looks like a good, well, we'll see. I'm sure it'll be fun. The second short film tonight is called The Guitar Lesson. I don't know if I'll get to say for all of it, but it looks good. So that was Napoleon Bistro on movie night, Tuesday, the 13th of January, 2009. Thanks for watching.